tire overinflation. Overinflation results in an under-deflected tire carcass. The tread is more rounded and wear is concentrated at the center. Traction is reduced in high torque service because both width and length of the ground contact area are reduced. The harder carcass with reduced flexing characteristics does not work as efficiently. Moreover, the tightly stretched overinflated carcass is more subject to weather checking and impact brakes.